everyone. In this tutorial, we'll create an abstract vibrant gradient mesh in Inkscape. Let's start. Alright, first let's create a fluid shape with Bezier tool. Press B. Click. You can drag to here. And here. Just drag it. Connect it to here. Press F2 to refine it. Click this node. And click this icon. Drag the handle like this. Can double click to add the notes. And now we're going to use the gradient mesh. You can click this icon and double click to the shape. You will see this, some of this arrow point to these grid points. That mean you can change the color in here. Same on here. If you double click, you see this arrow point to this. That mean you can change the color in this grid points. These two. You can add more rows by double click. You see it's create some new rows, and double click in here to create a sum of new columns. Double click and press D to activate the dropper tool. Change the color to this color, or you can input this color code to here. Press F1 and let's remove the stroke first. Click the object first, then right click, choose remove stroke. Click the mesh tool again. Double click and you can move this node to here. Add more by double click in here. Double click in here again to create a new columns. Double click and change the color to this color. Okay, just feel free to move and add the mesh. Turn down the likeness to make a darker color. Add more, you can click this mesh tool and double click. Change the color to move the node points. These two. Drag the arrows to change the radius. Next, add some background with the rectangle tool. Click this icon. Make sure you turn on the snap to the back borders to make it auto snap when you drag it. And change the color to this 5% gray. And go to this corner. Just drag it to this corner. Press F1. Move it to the lower back. Now the last thing, we're going to add the text element. Press T and type. Change the font to, change the size to this. Press F1 and place it on here. You can drag to the bottom to bring the ruler to here, just to make it precise. And add more. So I'm just adding more text by pressing Ctrl D. Change the size to, let's type. Drag from the left to create some ruler again. Okay, just add more text. Select all and you can reduce the spacing. Like this. And some rectangle tool. change the color to this red. Press F1 and you can adjust it. Turn off the ruler in view and click this. It's done. Hope you learned something new, how to create this abstract vibrant gradient mesh in Inkscape. Feel free to move the grid points and do some experiment with the colors. I'm Zakay from Zakay Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.